I'm Todd Grisham, and there's nothing quite like the Empire Fight Camp, especially at night. Alongside me, former world champion Johnny Nelson.
Looking forward to this one, Todd.
It's time for our tale of the tape. Up first, Tommy the Duke Morrison. What a fight we expect this one to be. Both of these athletes primed and ready. Missed him with that uppercut. Nice exchange here from both men. Keep an eye on this slugger. As you know, he's willing to take three to give one. That's his game plan, and it's worked out pretty well for him so far.
Tactics out of the window. These guys just want to roar.
He fails to score with that left hook. This is not the way he wanted. And the referee will begin the count. 10 seconds to get up. I don't see any movement here. It looks like this one's going to be over. So they'll make it up, and this fight continues.
That is a show of character. When you're put down, your ego's hurt, your chin's hurt, your body's hurting, and you've got to get up, suck it up, and think, right, I'm back in the game again. It's so, so hard for a fighter.
And a counter left. Caution being thrown to the wind. Like he's going to survive the round here. Smoking Joe may go. On to the second round. He got knocked down in the last round. Let's see what he can do here.
That knockdown we just saw was a heavy knockdown. I'd be very, very surprised if he'll come out fresh as a daisy. That's not gonna happen. He's gotta hustle now. He's gotta bluff him.
Catch and shoot with the left counter. Good job. Can you imagine if he knocks out this legend? Back up on their feet, but I'm not sure why. Punch scores.
Not the best start, but you know what? The corner men now is down for them doing their job. But get through the round, regroup, right, freshen up, boom, different tactics.
Back up on their feet, but I'm not sure why. Despite, can he finish the job?
He is absolutely gone.
On to the third. He's got to be feeling confident now after what happened last round.
Three knockdowns, and you're coming back from that? That's near on impossible, because your head must be all over the place. Your legs would feel like jelly. What can they tell you in the corner? All they can do is wake you up. They can't even go into game plan.
There's a counter shot. You're not going to see a lot of finesse and skills from this guy. He wants to bury his forehead in your chest and pound away.
You are fighting the swarmer. Be smart. Be sharp. Concentrate, but you've got to be confident. Do not dance his dance, because that swarmer, once you do that, you're giving a man a chance that shouldn't have yet.
Both men step back for just a moment. Nice exchanges from both men in this round. He threw the hook, didn't let.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
So they'll make it up, and this fight continues. Beginning of the end for this legend. You'd like to see more jabs. It looks like he's going to survive the round here, but just barely. Let's see how he bounces back here after getting dropped in the last round.
What a knockdown. You know in the corner now, they're saying, when you get out there, jump on him. Do not give him chance to breathe. Bully him, throw him, push him down, punch him in the back. Keep letting the shots go, because you know they want to shake your leg. They're at, and that's it, away from getting stopped.
Going to see as much footwork as the smaller weight classes in the heavyweight division, but we don't care. We want the heavy fists.
We've got a couple of big units here, so I'm expecting power. You're going to have excitement. You're going to have drum, because when these guys slow down, that's when the punches are going to land.
Catch and shoot. He parries away that left hook. Nice exchanges from both men in this round. When someone punches that hard, you don't want to trade shots. You've got someone with the hand speed that this fighter possesses. How do you... Can he do it? What a massive upset! Time to go celebrate after another knockout win here.
What a build-up. What a journey towards this fight. What a fight itself. The crowd enjoyed it. The fighters enjoyed it. I certainly enjoyed it. And what a way to end the fight. There's no mistake there about who won. What a shot.